Hi everyone.
We're fixing to show y'all our video project.
Viewer discretion is advised.
Good evening, citizens of Meadowburg, Pennsylvania, and thank you for coming out tonight. I've called this meeting here so that we can talk about the two coyotes that have recently been released into the forested area that is in the residential area of this very fine city. Now, it has been decided that we are going to keep these coyotes. I would like to hear your thoughts on how we can keep the coyotes in this area to prevent them from entering household areas and disturbing the livelihood of us. If you all present your ideas in an orderly fashion, every thought given to the committee will undergo careful consideration. This is now an open discussion. You may all begin.
Oh, what if we use smoke bombs?
No! Absolutely not. Just stop right there. I can tell this is gonna be a problem all night.
We can put microchips in them.
To track the animals, a small microchip is inserted into the animal's skin.
What you doing over there?
I'm tracking the coyotes. Look, he's nearby.
What's he doing now?
He's over there.
All right. It might need a little bit more thought, but that could work very well.
I wrote this one down so I wouldn't forget it. What if we had an alarm system to alert the people of coyote escapes?
Did you know how great the picture is? There's a new system there. That makes so much sense.
So awesome.
Attention, the coyotes have escaped from their establishment. I repeat, the coyotes have escaped from their establishment.
The alarm idea is good, but I think that we should just keep it contained to the police office for now.
The animal control could have tranquilizers if they escape.
That coyote looks like a danger to the surrounding community.
All right. It might need a little bit more thought, but that could work very well.
Well, I think that the tranquilizer should be available to the public as well.
You just point it there, and then you just pull the trigger, and right. It'll shoot the coyote.
Wait, so where exactly?
No, that... Why would you even suggest that? That's just awful.
We could have some sort of classes to teach self-defense against coyotes.
Welcome to coyote defense class. We learn how to defend yourself against coyotes. This is someone who would be able to defend herself against a coyote.
Yeah!
And this is someone who would be torn limb from limb by coyotes.
Alright, it might need a little bit more thought, but that could work very well.
Well, I have a very naughty child who I sometimes just, I really can't handle him. I feel like the coyotes could really provide a viable solution for discipline. You know, if he steals some cookies, he can get eaten. Know what it feels like. Now, Robert, remember, never eat the caramel popcorn when mommy's not with you. Gonna leave it right here. Don't eat it. Robert! What did I tell you? I've tried timeouts. I've tried spankings. Go outside with the coyotes!
Can I at least bring George?
No.
No! No!
I think we have some bigger issues here than your naughty kid if you want to feed it to the coyotes.
I like to make signs. Can I make a sign?
Mommy, I want to pet the coyote.
Please, don't pet the coyotes.
All right. You might need a little bit more thought, but that could work very well.
I know. We could have the government partially fund some fences if people want to put them in their backyards to keep the coyotes out.
Look, a coyote is trying to get over the fence.
Make sure your fence is at least 6 feet tall and goes at least 6 inches underground to prevent coyotes from entering your lawn.
All right. You might need a little bit more thought, but that could work very well.
I do believe that with our dying economy, we could make some money off of these coyotes and have people get their pictures taken with them.
No, why would you even suggest that? That's just awful.
Since coyotes would probably forage through the trash cans, we could coyote-proof them.
This is a trash can. Let's see if it's coyote-proof. To prevent this from happening, make sure you thoroughly coyote-proof your trash cans.
The trash can idea is very good. But I think that we can all agree that we'll need more than just one piece of tape to keep these coyotes out. Something like closing the garage door would be much better.
I finished my sign.
Meeting has been adjourned. Being a resident in this area, I enjoy having the carnivorous wildlife in the nice environment.
I like to feed them whiskets. They like the whiskets.
I like the coyotes.
I like these animals. They bring me a lot of enjoyment.
It adds some spice to my life and gives me something to think about.
I love the coyotes. They are my friends, the only friends I have.
Also, if you listen in the background, you can hear a noise. That noise is the sound of the coyotes mating.
I've been really trying.
And that's what I like about them.
Get it on, sugar, let's
it all.